welcome to the studio floor with one and only Sandi Toksvig!
Welcome to Sound. I know there are some people in the audience who are quizzers themselves, so we have a little bit of a quiz for the audience to find out who is the cleverest person in the room. Now, in order to do this, I would ask you all to please stand up. So here's what we're going to do. It's all true or false. If you think what I've said is true, please put your hands on your head. If you think what I have said is false, please put your hands on your bottom. If you get it wrong, please will you sit down so I can work out where we are. Okay, let's start out. Just get the hang of it. True or false, the second highest peak on Earth is K2. True or false, hands on your head for true, hands on your bottom for false. Quick vote, quick vote. It's false, I'm afraid. So have a sit down if you got that wrong. False. The highest point is the north summit of Everest. The second highest is Everest's south summit. So there we are. True or false? Mentioning guacamole on your dating profile gets you 143% more responses. Is that true or false? It's absolute nonsense, I'm afraid. It's actually 144% more. True or false, a snail racing competition in Plymouth was postponed this year because the snails were too sluggish. True or false? It's absolutely true. Fantastic. True or false, manatees control their buoyancy through controlled flatulence. It's true. It's the controlled part that's so impressive, isn't it? True or false, babies in Britain cry more than babies in Japan and nobody knows why. What are you doing, darling? You're just standing there. It's fine. You're a handsome fellow. Well, don't ask me, darling. What the f*** do I know? It's true. It is true. They do indeed. Nobody knows why. How many have I got left? I have got 3 left, I think. Okay. So maybe keep an eye on each other. Vote tactically. True or false? If you lined up all of Earth's beaches, they would reach to Mars. Is that true or false? One true, one false. You can't decide. It is false. They would reach the moon. So it's between two people. Whoever votes first, the other one has to vote the other way. Now, are you sitting next to each other because you know each other? You do know each other. Wow, you're a really scary couple. Okay. Well, this is either going to go well as you go home, because one of you is going to win, or it's going to be a nightmare. Do you remember that last date we had? True or false, samba music can make a curry taste 10% spicier. First one to vote gets to choose. Yeah, true, you've gone for true, and you've gone for false. It is absolutely true, we have a winner. Come on down. Well done, darling. What is your name? James. Hello, James. What do you do,
James?
A forklift driver. Oh, my. I've never done that. Can I come and have a go?
You can.
I'd love that. What we're going to do is we're going to take a picture of you, and then we're going to tweet it on the day of the broadcast and say you were the cleverest person in the room. Are you cool with that?
Great,
wonderful.
Great.
Here we go, smile. Fantastic. Very well done.
Subscribe to the QI channel for more QI clips and compilations.